go out on the highway, thumb myself a ride. Too long in New York City, my mind is taking a ride. Well, I wanna go back to Texas, cosmic cowgirls play, yeah. Wanna have some fun in the good old Texas way. Mountain groove is paradise, groove is paradise, groove is paradise. Told you one or two times, ain't gonna tell you no more. Too long to Detroit City, I can hardly breathe no more. Well, I want a whole lot of cold pearl beer and a Texas style. Ooh, you got your truck on, baby, wider than a Texas mile. Paradise, groove is paradise, groove is paradise. Groovers, paradise. Groovers, paradise. Well, the guacamole queen is there. Don't you really curl your hair? Enchiladas and barbecue. Oh, baby, what you gonna do? Come over here beside me. Tell me how you've been, yeah. Ooh, you got your truck on, baby, wider than a Texas mile.
Yeah, we should make up our own key, like the key of Z or something. There's 12 notes, but we'll make a 13th one somewhere. Maybe Pete's. All right, well, this is a song, actually, when BB was playing, so I'm trying to figure the story out. So when BB was playing it, I've always known Franklin and played with him a little bit here and there before the record. So I had him do two songs. I had a guy, Christopher, how do you say his last name?
Gildenlow.
Play on one, Meet Me in Stockholm. And so I had a bunch of good friends. But with BB, it was trippy because she never really heard it. She's just now getting into the whole Doug world, you know. And I would just bring it to her and just kind of play something, and she'd play. I'd go, go put that down. Go put that down. So what I'm getting to is we're going to play Monterey's Son. And when you listen to the record, what it was I had her do a solo, or that little part was a solo section, and we took it out and just put it in the beginning. So, so she'll do that, and then we'll go into the song. And it's only like a minute, and probably a minute long, because it was a little thing snippet in between, what was that, Donkers and Rough Edges? Probably Rough Edges, something like that. It was just a song, maybe 1 + 1 + 1 equals 4. But it was just a little tune in between the other songs. So, yeah, do your thing. sun. My work will be done. Gonna raise my kids in the moderate sun. All six of them, bless their hearts. I thank the Lord for the moderate sun. So I was going, bum, 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 dun, 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 dun. Old Looney Tunes, love it.
All right.
So yeah, we got a few more. And I really appreciate all y'all coming out. And if you'd like, you know, totally sign a CD or whatever, that's great. It's really good. I'm really happy. The guys at A-Rod and Yanni and Paul. Paul's right here from A-Rod and Breda. So thank all y'all. Thank you, Peter, Jan, for coming out. Everybody, Jackie. If I missed anybody, you know who you are. So. I'll go like this. Thank you. Thank you. Just paint it all with a broad brush. Thanks. Thanks. Okay. So, yeah, you know, yeah, it was easy. So, when Doug is your dad, you definitely have an interesting childhood. I will tell you something cool, too, that I didn't say when Donkers was... interviewing me. Dad took me to meet Kiss when I was 10 years old. And that changed my life. I would have brought my Kiss boots today, but I did not bring them. Next time. You have to come to the next show. I've been showing it to her and telling her all about it. I know, right? There we are. Okay. So this one is a song, and it's very self-explanatory. This is off Texas Rock for Country Rollers. And it's about one of Dad's girlfriends. And if you listen to the lyrics, you'll see. But it's funny because it talks about the give back my TV. And I know exactly what the TV was. Because Dad had like a certain TV forever. And it never broke down. I forgot what, Zenith or something. But he always had it. It was always in childhood. And it never broke down. So here we go. This is called Give Back the Key to My Heart. I'll do two and then y'all come in. Off the wall, it don't matter to me at all. Still eyes heading for a fall, but you want me to crawl. Give back my TV, it don't mean that much to me. While you're giving back my thanks, give me back the key to my heart. Give back the key to my heart. Give back the key to my heart. And let my love flow. Next Will you say I was the one to blame for the wrong that's been done? Well, you got a friend named Cocaine, and to me he is to blame. He has drained life from your face. He has taken my place. When you're alone in San Antonio, give me back the key to my heart. Give back the key to my heart. Give back the key to my heart. Last one. Yes. We're having a really good time. Really, thank you so much for showing up. It's really cool. It's a really good celebrating fun day. And we're in Amsterdam. I'm in Amsterdam. I have a slogan, you know. What's there to be angry about? You're in Amsterdam. Yeah. You know. That's me.
Let's see. We got
about,
let's see.
Oh,
we didn't do Amsterdam. We got three more. I'll do a little thing. What would you
want to
hear? Just
meet
me in Stockholm or
Hello Amsterdam? All right. You got it. I'm going to play Hello Amsterdam. Goodbye, San Francisco.
Let me make sure. All right. We just kind of start all together.
Well, we packed all our rusty guitar cases, kissed the kids and made the airport all the run. Even after 4 or 5 years of steady rocking, well, it's goodbye San Francisco, hello Amsterdam. Well, we cut this record down in Houston. It was a smash and the boys became a star. Even after 4 or 5 years of steady rocking, well, it's goodbye San Francisco, hello Amsterdam. Amsterdam, Amsterdam, I hear you calling, grooving with the girls along the canal. Amsterdam, Amsterdam, I hear you calling. It's goodbye San Francisco, hello Amsterdam. Amsterdam. am I hearing you calling? Well, it's a goodbye, San Francisco. Hello, Amsterdam. Goodbye, San Francisco. Hello, Amsterdam. One more. I know y'all just clapped, but we give a clap for the for both of the guys here. All
right.
I know it's kind of like that semi-musician thing. I want the guys. But you know, technically, I guess, in this world, it's not correct. Okay, I got two more, and then we're going to hang out with y'all guys. So, again, thanks y'all for coming out. Thanks, Sean, for introducing me, and it is really an honor because him and Dad used to hang out a lot, and Kook is a good friend of Dad's, too. Dad had a lot of friends, but, you know, he also had the true, he had a lot of hangers-ons, too, you know, when he died. It was really weird. I kind of saw some of the people that were friends, but, you know, and then the real true friends. It's a trip. But anyways, we got two more. This next one is the Scandinavian Way. Not called the Scandinavian. We can call it the Dutch way. Call it the Dutch way. And then, we got two more for you, and then we're gonna head on back. I can go back to my apartment and pet my cat that I brought from Texas. Right? Did you like Nene? Was Nene cute? This is for Nene. Oh, actually, and we were talking about the monkeys. We'll dedicate this to Peter Tork. Because I love the monkeys. Hey, hey, I'm the Shandan. So you're Shandan around. All right, so here we go. Just double check so we can make this so pretty. I will make this so pretty for you. So in order to be pretty, got to make sure that B string is in tune. And you know, that's the cool thing that Dad always did. I just want to bring a little bit of Texas to Holland. And so here we are. Yeehaw! Got any cattle for me to rope? And George Bush wasn't from Texas. Maine. Alright, here we go. Boy, Dad had a range, isn't it? Meet me in Stockholm, baby, we'll mess around. Take a real slow boat to Helsinki town. When it's over, no, you'll wanna stay. Live your life with me, the Scandinavian way. Meet me in Stockholm, baby, we'll mess around. Take a real slow boat to Helsinki town. When it's over, no, you wanna stay. Live your life with me, the Scandinavian way. You can take a boat, take a plane. Long as we get the baby, it's all the same. I know that Texas life has got you down. Meet me in Stockholm, baby, we'll mess around. Meet me in Stockholm, baby, we'll mess around. Take a real slow boat to Helsinki town. When it's over, no, you'll wanna stay. Live your life the Scandinavian way. Here we go. Helsinki calls me Oslo far away. Down to Copenhagen we'll spend the day. Land of the midnight sun calls to me. Meet me in Stockholm, baby, where we can be free. Meet me in Stockholm, baby, let's take a real slow boat to Helsinki town. When it's over, know you'll wanna stay. If your life's the key, it's gonna maybe away.
One more time,
meet me in Stockholm, baby, mess around. Take a real slow boat to Helsinki town. Helsinki calls me, Oslo far away. Down to Copenhagen, we'll spend the day. Land of the midnight sun calls to me. Meet me in Stockholm, baby, where we can be free. All right, we got one more left. And of course, it's the blowout song, the one everybody knows. Or maybe not. Yeah, if you've never heard it before, you might have heard it. Donker's Gonzo. I think you're the guys that told me Mendocino's always in the top 30-something every year on the countdown, so that's really cool. But yes, we're going to play She's About a Mover. And I really want to thank everybody for coming out. I really appreciate it. Thank you so, so much. It's so funny, the Dutch, when I first get here. It is what it is. But I tell you what, I really like it here. I respect the Dutch people. Everybody that I've met has just been great. So, you know, thank you all. Thank everybody, because it's been wonderful. So, thanks, Kathy. Thanks, Peter. Thanks, Paul. Everybody. Wow, Peter, Paul, and Kathy. I think we got a new group here. Peter, Paul, and Kathy. Here we go. You ready for She's About a Mover?
Yeah.
All right. You ready? Franklin?
Yes.
He's born ready.
And you ready?
Thank y'all so much. This is our last one. Down the street, looking fine as she can be. Hey, hey, she was walking down the street, looking fine as she can be. Hey, hey, you are loving, come. nation. She strolled on up to me and said, "Hey, big boy, what's your name?" Hey, hey. Yeah, she strolled on up to me and said, "Hey, big boy, what's your name?" Hey, hey. We have loving conversation. So much. Thank you, everybody. She strolled on up to me and said, "Hey, big boy, what's your name?" Hey, hey. Y'all like Elvis? I like Elvis. I'm gonna do a little Elvis song. She's my honky honky burning love. She's my honky honky burning love. She's my honky 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 burning love. much. We had a great time. BB, Franklin, all y'all, thanks.
Now I'll do a strip tease. Yeah, and that's where you stuff dollars in my car.